Let's make a kids keepsake box. These are a great place to store all that cool kids stuff we love to collect. I made mine from my rock collection. To make a kids keepsake box that is totally unique, you will need a craft box, some paint, pom-poms, a paintbrush, and a hot glue gun. Your first step is to paint your box. I'm painting my box pink and my lid white. The next step is to decorate your keepsake box with gems, beads, or poms. I've decided to use poms. I'm going to add some bling and maybe a butterfly. And that's it. You can decorate it as much or as little as you like. This is my new keepsake box.